What's up, people? It's DC Yankee here with another Madden 15 online game. Today we got a good matchup, man. Normally I'd be the Giants, but guess who I'm playing against, boy? I'm playing against Glachs. I said it, Glachs. You know, I got 20 Glachs in my pocket. Hold on, Beckham Jr. is getting a nice kicker turn to the house, man. I got some Glachs trying to run some Glachs on. Shout out to my boy Glachs, man. So we met one time on like Twitch or something. Shout out to Engraving Fits too. He knows Engraving pretty well, man. He knows his Giants pretty well too, man. So yeah, he's another Madden player. He's played Madden since 2006. I think he lives in New York too. I want to meet him one day, man. You know what I mean? It's second down and 11. Eli Manning hit me with that EA Power Zero. It's third down and 7. Eli Manning. I was watching that curl again. The pressure came in his face. I was watching that curl again. Fourth down and 6. He actually ran Wildcat, but I got fooled. But thank God he didn't get the first down, man. I was going after Andre Williams. I was thinking he's gonna run that, but man, I got fooled. I would have just hit stick when we were trying to establish the run. So I gave him the Giants because he's a huge Giants fan, man. Played Madden since 2006. I played Madden for like 2 or 3 years by now. So I'm rocking out with this Sandy. San Diego Superchargers. Holy crap, man. Phillip Rivers, I just got hit and I still made that throw to Malcolm Floyd. He's trying to run it in, but he made a nice run commit there. Second down and goal, Phillip Rivers. I should have just ran this in, man. This is a dumb play. And I ain't taking a sack, man. Come on, man. Third down and goal, though. Oh, we got another foot in there, man. Touchdown. So we're going to take the field goal here. Man, this is a great game, man. Eli Mitch, I had to go deep. Bruh. Face catch, really? I hesitated a lot. I could have had an easy way to pick off the screen. He threw that so quick. It's second down and 10. Finds Reuben Randle. He knows these Giants pretty well, man. So I was figuring out his game plan. As he gets learned, here in the touchdown. The thing is, I knew his game plan pretty well. First time we played each other, as I don't know what I was doing. We played each other the first time. We were both the Giants, but I got my butt whooped. 38-14, but I decided not to upload that. That was a terrible game, man. So yeah, this is actually a good game. They find Antonio Gates. He barely gets the first down, man. As he run the ball here with Ryan Matthews, trying to stop something going. And second down and 5, do find Malcolm Floyd on the hitch route. But that was a nice tackle bomb. My name is Prince. And third down, and she gets the first down. He tried to run a flea flicker, but he just blew up that flea flicker in like 2 seconds. Second down and 13, Phillip Rivers. Got to go deep. You get the one-handed catch with Keenan Allen, but it was not in the end zone. Oh, my God. That would have been the top plays of the week, man. So, now we got ball coming out. We got to do something, man. We haven't done anything on offense. They can't even keep the block for a second. Come on, man. We find Antonio Gates here. He's a good tight end, man. Second down and 3, Phillip Rivers. Oh, my goodness. It's third down and 3, Phillip Rivers. Finds Keenan Allen, and then we get the first down. I was riding the Chargers ultimately, and then those baby blues, the pass rush came in my face, man. Second down and 20. Wide open is Eddie Royal, my boy Eddie Royal, with the Bears now. He's rocking on the Chicago Bears, you know what I mean? Second down and 4. Phillip Rivers, I saw R1. I should have threw it earlier. I saw like Darius Green. But that tackle forced me out of bounds. Third down and 4, Phillip Rivers. Find Antonio Gates, trying to make it a nice play. And, first down and 10, trying to stop us from running. Ryan Matthews, the run gets stuffed. Second down and 9, Phillip Rivers. Ooh, nice pass to Keenan Allen. Breaking a tackle off the Jaquan Williams. And first down and 10, I know my Giants pretty well, too. So, that's there. Find the Darius Green, but, ooh. But I just couldn't get the first down. Try to run the ball with Ryan Matthews. The thing I don't like about Ryan Matthews, yeah. At third down and 2, I don't know what I was doing. I should have just threw a flat. I thought I could get Keenan Allen. He gets a huge pick with Rogers Camardi, man. And now we're in deep trouble, man. We're in deep trouble. Because, he scores here, man. This game is over. As what in the world? Bruh. Come on, man. I was right there for the pick and they didn't give it to me. Come on, man. Why you gotta do me like that, bro? Why you gotta do me like that? Why you gotta do me like that, EA? As he tries to go deep, you get a huge hook. Jarius Wright. Huge interception by Jarius Wright. We could take the lead. All you gotta do is burn clock and we can take the lead. You're on the ball with Ryan Matthews. Ryan's so strong. Playing out of three, Phillip Rivers. Come on, man. Wide open and he overthrows him. As try to run the ball. Matthews. Oh, I should have stopped, man. But thank God I was able to stop. Almost got in the end zone, though. As I try to not score, man. That was a dumb decision for me. As now, I know Mama, I scored a touchdown with my arroz con pollo at. He tries to go deep. He gets the. Oh, he drops the ball. Looking at 10. Oh, should have had that pick. If it would have been a pick stick, I would have been like, Mama, I scored a touchdown with my arroz con pollo. He goes deep, but Odell burns to three strikes. Oh, no, we're in trouble, man. He scores here. This game is over. You gotta do something, man. Let's get some weird war tackle here. Third down and four. Third down. Don't test the use of it. Don't test my use of bruh. Woo! Huge interception by Jason Verrett, man. What a game. This might be the game of the year. Second down and two. Steven Rankman and Ryan Matthews. It's gone. He's gone, man. Mama, I scored a touchdown with my arroz con pollo. Arroz con pollo. I gotta use the sack here. That's gonna end the game. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button for more. Shout out to Glachs again. Make sure you go check his channel out. He's growing, man. Subscribe to his channel. Subscribe to me too. Click the subscribe button, man. And I'll catch you guys next time. Arroz con pollo. Arroz con pollo.
You make it look like it's magic. Cause I see nobody but you. I'm never confused. Hey, and I'm so used to being used. So I love when you call unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'ma care for you. I'ma care for you. You're always worth it, and you deserve it.